We're here at SHOT Show with Lou Murdica, one of the nation's top Benchrest shooters. At our request, Lou has been shooting the brand new Norma PPC brass. Lou, what can you tell us about this new Norma PPC brass?
I can say right now that this brass is going to make a big change. It's great brass. It's a little bit thinner than a Lapua brass. There's no problems chambering it. Chambered perfectly. I've shot groups with it, five shot groups with it. I shot five in a row, no turn. The largest group I got out of it was about a 148. The thickness of the neck runs out right around 265, two with a loaded 6mm bullet in it, flat base with a pressure ring on it. It varies in length just a tiny bit. It's turning it. It shoots just as good as any other brass turning it. I pressure tested it by shooting it hot loads, shooting it right along with a Lapua case, trying to blow a primer out of it, and I shot full loads, max loads, of three different powders, including Vitafori, to the fullest amount that I could get in there, and I started to barely lose primer pockets equally on the Lapua and the Norma. I did not have any pocket failure whatsoever.
So Lou, it sounds like this stuff is really up to par with the Lapua brass. Is that what you'd say?
I see no doubt that will be a highly competitive brass in the Benchrest world, without a doubt. The primer pockets are good. The hole for the primer is perfect. It fits the chamber. You can take that stuff, not even worry about fire forming, go right out and start shooting the match.
So that's an advantage for a guy who doesn't have a fire forming barrel.
Oh, for sure, for sure. You don't have to fire form much. Right now, I would say it's maybe about 7 thousandths off of the shoulder, which is, I know people that bump their shoulders that far. You know, I'm not saying to do that. I just know that. But it's going to be a very highly competitive brass out there, and it's going to change the Lapua world, I can tell you that.
Now, you explained to us that the Norma necks are a little thinner than Lapua, is that right?
Right. If you measure a seated bullet in a Lapua, you come out just over a little bit of 270 outside diameter with a pressure ring, and if you do it with a Norma, you come out about a 265, 0.2, 0.3, I'm not a great measure, with the same seated bullet. So I was shooting that in a 270 neck chamber and had absolutely no problems whatsoever. It's great brass.
How about load interchangeability? Is the case capacity slightly different, so you may have to change your loads?
I see no load change whatsoever. I don't feel there will be. I feel whatever you're shooting in the Lapua and you use it in the same neck tension, same everything, it's going to go right there together. I see no difference.
So if you had a box of Lapua on the table and a box of Norma, would it just be a matter of which is cheaper?
I don't even think it's cheaper. I'd go right for the Norma right now if I could put a bunch of my hands.
And that's to save the fire forming hassle?
I'd say the fire forming hassle. You're using a piece of brass that was made for that chamber instead of developing another one, getting a click out of your bolt or anything like that. This is already ready to go.
So you were happy when I mailed you a box of this stuff?
I was more than happy. We're getting components right now that are just fantastic from all our people supplying stuff that, I mean, just, it's going to be a great year.
Well, Lou, we really appreciate the report. We appreciate your hard work doing the testing. And I encourage you to stop by the Norma booth. They will be very interested in hearing your feedback on their new product.
I plan on looking them up and thanking them greatly. They've really done us a great job. I want to thank you.
Thanks, Lou.
Thank you.